So guys, I'm really curious, why do we need to keep the window blinds open upon takeoff and landing when we're on the plane? So let's ask one of the Cebu Pacific flight crew for us to get the answer straight from them. One of the Cebu Pacific crew. Her name is Billie, and she's really gorgeous, guys. There.
So Billie, I'm just curious, why do we need to keep the window blinds open upon takeoff and landing when we're on the plane?
So technically, during takeoff and landing, you're happy to we're just sitting in their jet seats, right? So we cannot see the outside condition. Our eyes and ears will be the passengers. We will be the one can judge whatever is going on outside. So we need you to see what's happening around with the engine, if there's something wrong with the engine, things like that. And also for us to gauge what to do.
So there you go. So that really gives us the right answer straight from the flight crew Cebu Pacific. When it comes to safety, always participate on that, guys, especially opening the window blinds during the takeoff and landing on the airplane. So thank you very much.
Thank you.